What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add the This PC icon or shortcut to your Windows 11 desktop. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we need to get into the Windows 11 settings. Click on the Start menu and type Settings. Hit Enter and the Settings app will open up. In the Settings app, you'll see various options. We are interested in personalizing the look of your desktop, so go ahead and click on Personalization. This section allows you to change the appearance of your Windows interface. Once in Personalization, look for the option that says Themes. Themes affect the overall look of your Windows environment, including desktop icons. In the Themes section, find Related Settings. This is where you'll find the desktop icon settings. Click on Desktop Icon Settings. A new window will pop up. Here, you'll see different desktop icon options like Computer, Network, Recycle Bin, and so on. To add the This PC icon to your desktop, check the box next to Computer. After you check the Computer option, click on Apply, and then OK. This will save your settings. Minimize all windows or hit the Windows key and D to view your desktop. You should now see the This PC icon. This icon gives you quick access to your drives, folders, and network locations. And that's it. You've successfully added the This PC icon to your desktop in Windows 11. This simple step can make your computing experience more efficient and organized. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.